I call the member for Madrigal.
Thank you, Madam Acting Speaker. Never thought I would say this, but I want to thank the Mexican Hoon Cartel. That's right, to the Mexican Hoon Cartel, I say muchas gracias, amigos, for increasing my margin in Madrigal after I ran a campaign to stamp out hooning. I thank them because it shows that despite their destruction and intimidation tactics throughout the campaign, there is no love for hoons in our community. We don't want you here, and now I have a mandate to fight for the tough laws we need to dismantle these criminal hoon cartels. Throughout the election, they stalked and harassed me, my staff and my community, because the LNP had put forward policies that will not only slam the brakes on hooning, but will break up this lawless hooning cartel that has infested our suburbs. A hoon in a balaclava even targeted one of my community corners, but I'm happy to say that the offenders will pay the price for their reckless behaviour, endangering the safety of locals. But you know who the hoons were supporting through the election? Labor. They were telling their fellow hoons to vote for Labor this election because Labor's stance on hooning was a slap on the wrist compared to the LNP's. In fact, I want the people of Mudjabar, Clagrabar, Gilston, Reedy Creek, Numanbar Valley, Talai, Robina, Austinville, Carrara, Springbrook and Merrimack to know that every time they can't get to sleep because the hoons are skidding in their suburbs again, it's because of the Palaszczuk Labor government's inaction. Madam Deputy Speaker, there is no doubt that hooning is spiralling out of control in our area. Up to 50 hoons have been known to congregate at the intersection of Pine Creek Road and the Rangmawillimbah Road at a time. And it isn't unusual for my office to receive 50 complaints per month about hooning on our streets through my Hoon Watch form. And that's why I've been taking action. I've written to the Gold Coast Mayor with a list of hooning hotspots in the Mudjabar electorate, and he has begun investigations into the feasibility of cameras or anti-hooning strategies in these locations. As a result, the Council has committed to hundreds more covert CCTV cameras, but only if Labor amend the Torum Act. The Labor Government needs to follow through on amending the Torum Act to put the onus of proof back onto the owners of the vehicle. But simply amending the Torum Act won't just fix the issue. Labor must adopt the LNP's tough hooning policies on hooning cartels as soon as possible. We committed to bringing in tougher laws for hooning cartels like the Mexican Hoon Cartel, installing cameras at hooning hotspots and laying tyre-shredding road surfacing. My community won't tolerate hooning, and I encourage locals to continue sending in the Hoon Watch forms so we can keep busting hoons, and I won't give up the fight. Viva la Madrigal and adios to the Mexican Hoon Cartel.